In our last work session, we were presented with details about the budget for Community and Economic Development Department. The Business Information Center, or BIC, is requesting $50,000 in funding to provide new businesses with much-needed startup costs. These additional funds will allow the city to access additional loan funding through the Business Loans of Utah, or Blue Loan Fund. CED is doing some great things in the arts. At the request of the council, there is an additional funding for competitive arts grants. There is a proposal to fund a new ticket hub at the corner of 25th and Washington. This new ticket hub is designed to facilitate the phenomenally successful Twilight Concert Series and other downtown activities throughout the year. New business, the arts, and exciting downtown activities are all critical to a vibrant, untamed community like Ogden. The council is grateful that the administration has been able to find funding for such important programs. For more information about the budget, please visit budget.ogdencity.com.